Do you suck at branching? Do you wish to learn more routes? Well, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you routes that are beginner level, intermediate level, and advanced level. Let's go ahead and start with the first route in the beginner mode. All right, this is one of the many beginner routes that I have for you. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go on this branch. So you're going to want to jump up here. You're going to go run this way, and then you're going to jump up here. Or if you want to, you can do this and like hit off it. Since this beginner, you want to just kind of try to jump up here. So once you kind of jump up here, you want to go over here. You want to jump over here. You want to go onto this branch, and then you're going to try to make this little jump over here. So you're going to go like this. You're going to put your hand there. You're going to jump over. It doesn't take that much force to be able to like push it off that branch to get onto this branch. It looks kind of far, but it's really not. So yeah, you just want to do that. All right, so the next beginner route. Okay, so the next beginner route is where, okay, so what you want to do is you want to go on from this branch, you want to jump up onto here, you want to kind of go up onto here, and then here, and you can go onto the platform, and then you can do whatever from here. But yeah, that's one of the other beginner routes. Okay, now the third and final route that is for beginners is where you want to come from this branch, you want to jump up here, you want to kind of walk over, jump onto this branch, and you're going to kind of want to do what you've see like do this part what you've seen with all the other routes, and you want to jump up here and you want to come over here and then try to make that jump. It doesn't take any force to jump up to here. I can like barely hit it, and I'll still, well, okay, maybe you have to hit it a little hard. Basically, you just want to kind of boop, and then once you do that, you can kind of like climb your way up here on top of treehouse. Now that's a pretty good beginner route. Now let's jump into intermediate routes. So the first intermediate route is what you're going to want to do. So you're going to come up here, jump onto this branch, go here. You're going to hit up and go over here and get on top of the platform. I'll go over it again. You want to go over here, jump up, and then hit up. It might take a little bit of practice because it's a little hard, but I would say it's a pretty good route to escape love monkeys that try to chase you. This is what it looks like in full speed. Next intermediate route is where you want to come from here, want to jump up and get onto here, go here, and then what you're going to want to do is do the same thing like you did with the other tall branch. Don't mind the notification. You want to go up here now, and then you can kind of like, you know, jump over to here. Here's the route in full motion. The third and final intermediate route is where you want to come over here, right? Okay, so here, let's start from here. So you're over here, right? And then you want to jump up, go over here, make a pretty long jump. You want to jump all the way to this branch. You want to go here, and then you want to kind of, you know, hit off that. And then you'll be on here. And now let's move on to advanced. So this is a route that I commonly use is when I come over here. So like if I'm jumping right or somewhere, I'm somewhere over here, right? I end up on this branch. I go here, here, and you go over here. You hit off this stump. You jump over to here, and instead of like going up or like over there, you want to kind of come here and then hit down like that. You want to go over here and then hit backwards, and then you jump. So you'll get onto that branch, you get onto this one, come up here, and then you can cut back. And that is a great way to escape lava monkeys. It works almost every single time. Now here is the route in full motion. Boom, there you go. And that is one advanced route. Okay, so this is another one you want to do. So say you're running, right? You just come back, you want to run here, you want to come here, kind of cut on this side, and then kind of get up onto here, and then you're gonna just run wherever and do other routes. So again, I'm gonna demonstrate that again. Here, here, and then here. It might be a little bit slow, but here it is in full speed. Oh yeah, and you can like do other stuff like that. This is the third and final route you're gonna wanna do. You're gonna wanna come over here, right? You get down from doing whatever. Go here, under branch. Hit up. Oh. What you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna go over here, here, under branch, and then hit up here. And you can like do whatever, you know? Oh yeah. And then this is it in full speed. Boom. And there you have it. And there you go. There are some routes that you can do. You can go ahead and try these in a comp lobby and let me know back in the comments and let me know if those routes worked. But anyways, without further ado, that's going to be the end of today's video. We are so close to 700 subscribers. Like, look at that. Look at that. 681 subscribers. We're so close. Please subscribe.